the 3 million shillings which candidates are charged was put there to deter, especially the opposition candidates, from running against NRM candidates. Because as you all know, NRM, using our own money, state resources, pays nomination fees for all its candidates. And they know that certainly the other candidates who belong to the opposition cannot afford that money. If you wanted to support 500 candidates, you would need 1.5 billion shillings to be able to support them to nominate. So you can imagine how difficult that is for people who are poor, impoverished, and yet they also want to have a chance at leadership. Leadership should never be for the well-to-do, for the wealthy. It should be for everyone, for all citizens, regardless of their socio-economic status. So we appreciate the comrades, both in Uganda and abroad. And I think later today we'll be telling you how much we've been able to raise. But I'll say that we've been able to raise a substantial amount of money, not to pay nomination fees for anybody, but to at least support those who are lacking some little money and those who should be able to support. It starts, yeah.